disappears on the fruit stand on the side of Sawmill Road. He'd be there peeling peaches if it was 20 years ago.
Oh,